Wandering Winder here. Okay. Well, that seems pretty good. Let's go Steward. What is this? Yes, please. Let's trash some cards. Get a coin. No. Okay, so I'm gonna take money here. And now I'm gonna take Importer. Which I will slap on my deck. And I should be in really good position. So, okay. These cards are Estate and Mint. I was really hoping Importer was going to be there. I think we just need to do this. And then. Yep. Gonna go ahead and let you react. Which is pretty bad. But it's what we gotta do. Put this on top. Wait, you didn't react? Why? That's really confusing. Don't really want more coins of the realm. I think this should be enough. Okay. Not what I was hoping for on top, but it'll be okay. Definitely want more falconers. Okay, feel good about this too. That's a tiny mint. and don't particularly want that on top, so cool. We should have lots of draw here. At some point I am going to need plus buy, but we can get that whenever. And I'm also going to want money, but again, it's not going to take that much to pick up a gold. Okay, so we'll do Shy first, grab a Falconer, react the Falconer, gain a Sheepdog, react the Sheepdog, react the Sheepdog. Most excellent. I think I want to get another Falconer. Yes, it's got to definitely be Falconers. Do need to watch a little bit about the game ending. Are you gonna dominate here? You are. Okay. Import this. No, Shy. Okay. Now. Into gold, react, 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 react. Falconer, a sheepdog. React the Falconer, get another village. React the Falconer. Get a plus buy thing. React the Falconer. Take a dungeon. Let's say a dungeon. That way we can do this and set up a sheepdog. Coins 8, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yeah, let's take coins. Dominate. And hope that you're not winning this turn. Can you? I don't know, I guess it's kind of close, huh? You have two falconers which each get sheepdogs. Oh no, you only have one more falconer. That takes a sheepdog. You can mint a coin. You have three buys. I don't think you're getting there. Cool. And if you're not winning this turn, I like my chances. Although I guess I should be slightly cognizant. It's not like it's a guarantee. Okay, you're gonna dominate and. Oh, I can do dungeon first. That's something. Gonna take. I think this has to be a barge, because I don't think I can win this turn. Ooh, you have Falconer to react. That's not good for me. Because I'm a little concerned you might be able to win next turn. Again, I don't know why you're not reacting right now. I'm here for it, but I don't understand it. Actually, I don't want a steward, I want a silver. Because I don't need this much draw. So we're going to do this next turn. What is this? Is a province? Clay importer. Call a coin. Take this for money. Next turn this. End my actions. Go dominate. Duchy. Yeah, but you could have done this on my turn. I guess you're not doing it on my turn potentially enables you to. Yeah, I don't know. Makes it harder for me to pile on my turn. I think it's going to be hard for you, though, to win here. Because I got the duchy. If I hadn't gotten the duchy, it would be a lot easier, but I did get the duchy. Oh, okay. Now you take a duchy, okay. So we're gonna go barge. We're gonna go dungeon. Okay, now I think I'm just gonna go falconer and try to draw everything. Now, I wonder actually, do I just lack the gains here? I don't think that's the case. Okay. We should be okay. Yes. Whew. The extra gains come through in the end. This is enough money to take 6 plus 15, 19, 20, 24, 25. I could also get a little more money maybe by drawing this coin of the realm, but 25 is more than enough. Actually, I could just triple province even. I didn't even have to do these piles. I could have triple provinced. That also would have worked. Cool.